Well, now here at 6, a sad story out of Spartanburg County where two teenagers are now dead. The coroner telling us that they were brother and sister. The coroner says that their car crashed early this morning around 3 a.m. on Spring Street and Foster Street. That's just off of Old Greenville Highway in Arcadia. The siblings, 19-year-old Jesus Sandoval and 18-year-old Emory Gaspar, they were in the car at the time, the only ones in the car without seatbelts.